communities that have been harmed by this incredibly bad economics, we would have had money freed up, flowing around in our communities. The recession would not have hit as hard. Employers would have been able to keep people on the job. Unemployment would not have gone as high. We could have actually seen through an economic collapse rather than have it be a lingering crisis. But we took that idea off the table. We didn't even think